Hey friends, Rush Attack, let's dive in. Okay, so we have a jerk in the corner. I'm gonna change this and bring this guy. I have a corner fellow and there are two jerks in the corner. So, let's do this. I knew he'll go. I should have not kept both the healers next to each other. That was an error. Just a silly error. Silly error. Keeping them. And sand damages in. Can I knock this fellow out? And he'll go. Well, made a mistake in the very first one. Okay, screw all that. Let's go. Cascade, cascade. What do? I need to knock this fellow out. Yep. No, remember. I made my first point. Hmm. second. I have to remove the center fellow. What to do? And need to bring this chick. Now first I need to remember who needs to be next to Lolo, because that's the fuck up. Sometimes when I copy, no, I think I'll go with the same. This and where's my chick? There's double of them. So I'm going 2, 1, 1, 1. Just thinking, do I take? They're both in fucking different corners. Where is he? Because if he charges, it's sorted. Oh, he's not. He can't be so back because he is in the current Titan team. There you are. Yeah, let's keep the center chick quiet. Let's go. And I made a mistake. Okay. Yeah, let's copy you. Yeah, you are not copied. Sorry, you have not been given that crazy. Funny stuff of the blues. Okay. That's double Alfrique gone. And over here, yeah, everybody is after Kongalak, the big shot. Hmm. No, this doesn't make sense. Yeah, let's go. Nothing in, what do you call? Rush makes sense. So first, which one is better? Sand damage over 4 turns, then minus 44 defense, okay. Yeah, that's the one that I'll copy later. First, let's give everybody a whack. Kongalak. Now you guys be nice and sit quietly. Tiles, please. Kongalak has done his magic. And here comes the big bang. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna first copy this chick. So that all these fuckers get a good amount of the revenge of Kongalak. Fuck. Let's stick to my tried and tested fellows. You get this. Okay, now let's look at what I want. Actually, let's go with this for this one. It's just hoping he doesn't, but obviously he's going to be targeted big time. So that's my third whack. Terrible start to the rush. Trying out different teams. Okay, cheers.